classic winter makeup look, but it's totally not every day unless this is what you do every day, but this is it. About this concealer is true. It is probably the best concealer I've ever tried. To film much of anything. This is actually my first video of 2017, and I wanted to film this before I left California, but I couldn't because I was just so busy packing and moving. So I'm filming it now, and I know I'm calling this like an everyday romantic winter makeup tutorial, but you can, like, is makeup really seasonal? Is it? Like, I don't really think it is. Marty pants and jet setter. Okay. Going to put this as my transition shade. And also in my crease. Everything from ColourPop is super pretty from their fall edit collection. I'm absolutely in love with it. I'm just gonna pick up the product here. And it looks great on all eye colors. I know that I'm wearing contacts right now, but you know I usually have dark brown eyes. And this really makes it pop. MIKASA E230, and it's just like a little flat shader brush, and I'm just gonna go under with the same colors I used in my transition. And if you want to deepen it up, just use any other shade that you want. I will use the shade Leader just to deepen it up right here. That looks about right. Scotch tape. I've never tried this method before in my life. I know it's been around for a very long time, but I've never been the one to use it. I don't think I've ever needed it per se, but I'm feeling kind of bored, and I noticed that everyone just uses it, so I'm gonna try it out right now. Since we're using tape, I feel safe enough to just go in with this a little messy. This is the Revlon ColorStay liquid eyeliner. Oh, my light's asleep. Oh. Maybe I should have left it. I think I just messed up the whole thing. Okay, that one didn't even. Lashes, Boudoir, I'm reading these. Boudoir, however you pronounce it. Makeup on, these lenses don't look so out of place. ColourPop Matte X in Goldie. I still don't know how to talk to people. I'm gonna say Happy New Year. Gotta take some time today and just put something out for the first video of 2017. This tutorial is probably one of the worst tutorials I've ever filmed. I messed the whole thing up and what else happened?